doesn't want it, but is forced by law to buy it. And this is it's just a losing proposition. So there's a useful stereotype about students that I see. A useful stereotype about you all. I could give you guys out of a few final examples. And I would expect no higher than 25%.